I'm cooking prawn pasta.
Okay.
Wait, let me turn it on.
Ang ganda ng cook-up.
Okay. I will cook you again.
This is so... Mere, ang ganda. So it will start with...
Our olive oil. It's right here. Nandito na. Minesure ko na. So I'll just pour it. Yan.
Darong ganda ng kusina.
Oh. Amaze talaga. Oh.
Oh. Cooking show mo.
Oh, oh. Hindi, kasi talagang dream ko yung
yan, ito kasi kalaki. Gusto niya.
Kusina. Ako kasi, mahilig kasi ako. Habang nagluluto, nandiyan na sila, nakaabang na.
May ka-chika. Ang
saya. Ayun, yeah.
So, and then at least sa'yo, ikaw talaga, you really, really cook, no? Mm-hmm. You can tell talaga eh. Oo, and ikaw talaga, ano, that's why me
off.
No, when I cook, I always have diamonds. You're my inspiration. Sumasarap magluto ko because, like, Tita Helen, ikaw I talaga. Cook with diamonds. Kailangan may diamonds pag nagluto.
Maliliit lang yan. Ako si Kris was...
Oh, ito.
Ayan.
Ganda yung ganda-ganda nito. Who designed it for you?
I did.
Ay, ikaw?
Oo, the kitchen, I did. So, anyway, okay, eto na.
So, the oil, pinainit muna, okay. And then you're going to put...
Eto, garlic bawang. Mm-hmm. Tapos, yung idea. Garlic natin, Kris,
yes.
Ilalo ko ng konti yung fire. Kasi pagka masyadong malakas, masusunog ito, papaer.
Yes.
So, what I do, I put in the onions right away. So, after this...
Dara sa matog binabili. Lalaki.
This one?
No, itong ah, yeah, the tiger
market. Bones. Yeah, sa market lang.
Farmers?
Yes, farmers. So, we put this in, the
what's
tomatoes.
That?
The tomato wedges yan.
What kind of tomatoes? Native lang?
Native lang. Kasi, Kris, masarap yung malalaki for sandwiches, for yung mga ganun. Pero ito, matibay kasi yan, yung tomatoes na yan. Matibay, it can last you for days.
Oh, you learned something new.
Yes,
hindi siya madali.
Yes, that's true.
The ito. Bigger ones.
Medyo. It's quite what's sensitive. This is parang tomato sauce or anything na you can use already or prepared na sa bottle na sauce para malagyan.
May bago tayo natutunan dun sa tomato.
Yeah. Oo. Tapos, Kris, I put in the prawns.
Lagyan.
Kasi para lumasa yung prawns dito sa sauce niya. Okay, we put it in, no? So, ang ginawa ko, Kris,
yes.
I prepared the noodles already. Binoil ko na kasi ayoko magtagal. Spaghettini, number
spaghettini.
Three.
Spaghettini.
Tapos, papakain. Kakainin
it really
no?
Smells so wonderful. Mm-hmm.
There you are. Mm-hmm. There
How
you are.
How often do you eat together as a family?
As often as...
Sunday, every Sunday.
Not only Sunday. Sometimes Saturday or even... Sometimes four times a week.
They're here?
With the, yeah.
With wow. The kids.
Kasi parang, ito parang daycare center, Kris.
No, and but especially a very social because day. Two of the kids are in politics.
Yeah.
So, syempre, so, diba mo as...
You know, like, now, syempre, busy na sila.
Campaign, yeah.
So, iniiwan yung mga bata dito and I enjoy it. I
yes, know, very much.
I really play with my apples. Pepper.
Ikot ka ng ikot para hindi ma-overcook, Dara.
Yes, oo. Para magpantay yung luto. Yeah, like this one. If you find the other side, medyo light pa, turn it, flip it over.
Wow.
Yun.
I have a question. Bakit buo yung prawn? Para mas maganda?
Mas maganda. Pati sa presentation mo, let's say you have guests. Ang ginagawa ko, ginigilitan ko sa likod. That's what happens.
The salt is
yes.
Here, yes.
I will put
you
it
put
later.
The pepper already, pero
no, not yet. I haven't put the pepper.
Oh, wala pa rin?
Wala pa.
So, ngayon pa lang?
Yeah, ngayon pa lang. Just a pinch.
Okay.
Pagkatapos, lalagyan na rin natin ang salt.
Saan mo nakuha itong recipe ng pagdala?
Mine.
Own this invention.
Is my, yeah, this is my own recipe. Okay, so it's what we do, we put in the parsley. Would you like to do it?
Go ahead. Okay. So, pag natapos, dun lang ilalagay yung parsley?
Yes, kasi
para
ito,
hindi masunog?
Para hindi siya masunog. Tsaka kundi, masyado na siyang lunong-lunong. There. Now, let me get this.
Social ka talaga. You have class.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, I'll put this here na.
Ang ganda, no? Uy, simple lang. Ang konti lang ng ingredients na ginamit. Pero ang social-social.
Yeah. This is good. You know, you will love this.
At ang ganda ng pagka-present mo, ah. Okay. Taray mo, ah, Dara.
Okay, there you are.
Dara, you're so social, ah.
Okay. Kasi pagka masyado marami yung prawns, baka hindi rin kumasya.
Wala. Special at element, no?
Okay, there is one thing I would like to tell you. Nakita mo medyo parang kumonti yung sauce.
Nag-reduce.
We can always add water.
In that sauce?
Yes, in this sauce. So, let me get it. Kasi kulang na eh. Nagkulang,
so,
nag-reduce.
So, taste, you're gonna erase?
Hindi, kasi syempre... E-erase na ba? Naray ako dito.
Chris, baga mawala na yung lasa ba?
Hindi mawawala yung lasa kasi nga, nag-reduce yan eh.
Natatawa ko sa'yo, Melay.
I love her.
Napaka-cute mo. I find you so cute, Melay.
Entertaining siya talaga.
Yes. No? Let me pour this over.
Nilagyan niya ng water. Ah.
Oo, nilagyan ko ng water, ha?
Huwag naman sobrang daming water.
Konti lang nilagay niya, oh.
Konti lang, no?
Tapos, naman tong presentation na to, Doro.
Ayan. Tapos, hahaluin na lang natin yan.
So, alam mo, to stay married for 42 years, gandahan ang presentation ng food. I learned something new.
Si Uncle Tito mo pa naman, mahilig sa magandang presentation.
Hindi lang dapat ikaw maganda, pati yung pinapakain mo maganda. Bagong lesson.
Ayan, diba? Diba? Bagong tips.
Gawin mo yan para kay Jason.
At saka mag-invent din ako ng pagkain, Miss Chris.
Let me get the finished product, Chris.
Yes.
This one is for you. I cooked it before you arrived.
Ganda.
This is our finished product.
Can we try that?
Yes, yes, we can. This one, you'll bring
ganda.
Home.
You're gonna bring this home.
Yeah, she's gonna bring
ganda.
It home.
Try natin. Doon tayo sa tingin.
Let's
try
it.
Ganda, no?
Hindi ako makakuha niya.
Wow, ang swerte naman natin. Yeah, dito, Senes in the house. Hindi sapat na maganda ka. Kailangan pag naghahanda ka ng pagkain, maganda rin. Yun ba yung sekreto? That's why 42 years na kayo. That's really amazing.
Tawag doon, presentation.